We're almost back.
Hello, we're back.
Hello.
I'm glad you're still here. I'll try to play a few songs for you. Do a little dance.
Yes, feel free to dance.
That I have to see.
You don't dance?
Not well, except on acid.
I don't believe that.
Songs from our new folky album. Far between the sundown's finish and midnight's broken toll, we ducked inside the doorway of the crowd. We'll be right back.
Snorky, do you have that harmonica?
Harmonica.
Oh my god.
Well, let's get it. It's one of the highlights of the song.
Find the harmonica.
Harmonica. Separadica. Here, get it out. One more.
Because we're too stoned. No.
Snorky.
It's a song from the escaping slaves in the middle of the 1800s, and sort of like the immigrants today from every nation in the world. They always want to go north for some reason. Why is that? Something good going on north. It's not as sweaty and hot. You don't want to go too far north.
Follow the drinking.
just follow the drinking
code. I think I fucked up my lipstick. I look like
what's some of mine?
The Joker. Yeah, Snorky, there's some more lipstick in that container, I think.
Can I have some?
Just kidding.
It's one of the finer love songs I learned from the Weavers. That last song I learned from them too. This one sort of goes. When I was a young man, I'd never been kissed. I got to thinking it over, what I had missed. Got me a girl, I kissed her then. And then, oh Lord, you know I kissed her again. Those last songs are off our new little funky album. And I'm going to give you over to Kathy to sing another one that she does all by herself on the album. And one of her songs, she also has a million albums out by herself. She's such a person. And so let me give you to Kathy for just a brief instant in time.
Can I get a little of this in the monitor? No? That's not, that probably is not going to work. There's no sound man? That won't work. Well, I'm ready whenever the sound man comes and turns me on. Oh. Hi. Okay. Thank you, honey. Yay, sound man. All the way up here. Oh, there we go. Well, I marched to the Battle of New Orleans at the end of the early British War. Young land started growing, young blood started I was there at the little bighorn. I heard many men lie and saw many more die. I marched anymore. Well, it's always the old leads to the war. It's always the young to fall. I saw money piled like bodies. bodies on the floor. I saw tears traded for diamonds, fears made for bay. Thank you. Thank you so much. All right, well, as Paul mentioned, I do have several albums that I have released over the last 10 years or so, and I brought some with me. My latest CD is called Delusions of Grandeur, and it's the greatest album ever made. Soon you will learn and find out for yourselves. And this could quite possibly be the greatest song ever written. But I don't want to brag or anything. Perhaps. It's up there, let me tell you. Can I get a little more of this? Told me everything you need, 'cause I want to give you all I have to give. Every night, every day, for as long as you live, there's only so much time, my love. There's no need to cry. Thank you. Thank you for your indulgence. All right, let's bring the band back up. Thank you, Polio. Thank you.
Yes, Buck Freddy. Our Dick Cheney song. Vile creature that he be.
It's hard to make that kind of money. Yeah, when it's hard to get serious, when the Joker is laughing. Rich man's reflection looks like a girl that's gonna smile. What's going on? I ask you, what's going on? Can't you see? What's going on? I ask you, who's gonna be all? Is it you or me? Coming on while it's still so.
Drag David and Quicksilver back into this affair a little bit. A song called The Pride of Man. Oh! Written by Bob Camp. Changed his name to Hamilton Camp, but what do we care?
Summer Camp.
Summer Camp.
Thank you. Summer Camp?
That's his daughter.
His daughter. He had a daughter named Summer. And a son named Boy Scout.
Oh, God.
Go back down, back the way you came. Can't you see that flash of fire?
sword of God is red. It's Babylon, that a mighty city, rich in treasure.
In time.
Theo. Aren't we lucky? Okay, we're gonna we're gonna sail away with you for this last song. Sail you out into that hot, humid night and hope for some better weather tomorrow. Cold and stormy, right? Looking forward to it. Thank you for being here, and come sail with us now, if you will. But if you smile at me, you know I will understand, 'cause that is something everybody everywhere does in the same language.
Well, I can see by your coat, my friend, you're from the other side. There's just one thing I've got to know. Can you please tell me? Some of these purple berries, I've been eating them for 6 or 7 weeks now. Haven't got sick once. I'm gonna keep us both alive.
Thank you.
Thank you, you guys. We'll be
Thank
back
you,
tomorrow
London.
Night. Keep your hats on.
Thank you.
They hear you. They'll be back. They'll be back, rest assured. I got a couple of things to say, a couple of announcements. I'm the band's longtime manager, and, you know, they're from California, but I'm from New York City, and there's no place I feel more at home than in London in the United Kingdom, being a New Yorker. I just got to know that. First, about the VIP. Those people who bought VIP tickets but do not have wristbands need to go up to the box office, get your wristbands. And also, there's a mailing list. You got to leave your email so we send you the URL and the password in case you want to download tonight's show, which is part of your VIP perk. So please do that. And then people with the wristbands, queue up at that bar. You'll give them about 15 minutes to dry off, and then we'll get some musicians out to the merch table, you know, for the meet and greet. I also want to tell you, where are your countrymen, Graham Shanks and Steve Perry? You guys got to come up here for a second. Come on. Oh, they're hiding out now. Okay, so here's the deal. The band's got its first new record out in about 12 years. It comes out September 1st. We're playing a lot of festivals in the UK the last week in August. But on the 26th, we're going to do our record release party right here at the 100 Club. Oh, there you guys are. First of all, a man who has more secret identities than the Dark Knight. First, he was the pizza boy because he could find pizza anywhere in the world. And then he was the White Rabbit because he'd come to our show in full White Rabbit regalia. Please welcome Commodore Steve Perry right over here.
Hello.
And one of our most longtime fans, these guys follow us around the world, you know, we really love them. This is Graham Shanks,
oh,
y'all. And Graham and Steve, along with our UK record label Voiceprint and our US label The Lab, we're going to host this party on August 26th. You got to go to the rhythmat.com site for information and ticket information. Everyone who comes to the party is going to get a copy of the new record and a special disc of outtakes. If you enjoyed tonight's show, I think you'll really enjoy that. And management, I want to thank Sonny at the sound desk, did a great job. Thanks, man. Jim Driver, who hosted us, and Steve from the 100 Club tells me there's a few dozen tickets. Tonight was sold out. There's a few dozen tickets left for tomorrow.
You can buy 12.
And I would buy 12 if I wasn't already working here. Ladies and gentlemen, Jefferson Starship.
I'm going to bring Kathy back here for a particularly unusual song that we do on our record. I'll just leave it for you to hear it without explaining it to you. And Kathy, oh, are you in the audience? Have you gone to Ireland? Aye, there she is. Kathy Richardson, our pride and joy.
Thank you.
Yes, they rob I, sold out to the merchant ships. Just moments after they took I from the bottomless pit. But my hand was made strong by the hand of the Almighty. We forward in this generation triumphantly. All the people emancipate yourself from mental slavery. Only ourselves can free our minds. Have no fear for atomic energy, 'cause none of them can stop the time. How long shall they kill our prophets while we stand aside and look? Some say it's just a part of it. We've got to fulfill the book. Imagine all the people living life in peace. You may say I'm a dreamer.
That's all I ever had.
Imagine there's no countries. It isn't hard to do. Nothing to kill or die for. No religion to. Imagine all the people living for today. You might say that I'm a dreamer.
It's all I ever had.
But I'm not the only one.
Ooh.
I hope someday.
Kathy Richardson, at your service. more night, maybe.
Thank you. Bye,
Sean. Thank you so much. Kathy Richardson. John Forensic on the guitar. Tony Morley on the drums. Christopher Smith on the keyboards. Kathy Richardson.
Polly O'Kantner. David Freiberg.
See you all tomorrow.